Okay.
Yeah, we got this. Let's do this.
If you're gonna take him before the landslide, like during the upheaval, wait till he starts it so he doesn't turn.
I forgot about that, sorry.
That's fine, is it in that way? Because if he's already turned when he does the upheaval, he does the landslide immediately instead of turning around first and giving people an extra second to recover.
Okay, I may forget that by the time we get there. Would you be able to shout that out at me?
Yeah.
Just in case.
No problem.
Maybe.
Okay. So basically wait for the upheaval then, Paul?
Yeah, you can, like, once he starts it, you can do it then. While he's doing upheaval, that's when I usually like to position, transfer.
Okay. Still got it? You got it.
little bit of a heart stopper when people take damage from the bombs right before jump.
Yeah, once he starts up people, you can provoke.
I thought I fell off. Nice.
Not yet. Now it's a bomb repos, and then super bombs. Once we live past that, it's nice.
Sorry. Been a while since I... Stop that again.
Got it? Okay.
Rinse and repeat. Are we gonna drop LB3 on these after this part? LB3 this bit.
Thank you, though.
LB3!
Do you know how long that takes for a black mage? We don't have any mail.
The time to do it is nigh. Roll bombs.
Super
time.
Bombs is probably the best time to do it, honestly. Like right now.
I went a little too soon. Sorry. I think you guys have got this. Congratulations, higher here.
There you go, here.
Aw, oh, man, of course, when I die at the end. Cool, I recorded it. I fuck up once and you record it. Thanks.